How many vertices does it have? Write the number in the box. No, there are three vertices.